Hello my fellow Fujoshis and Fundoshis. I must have missed a week because today I have a ton of PL news to share with you all. We have more than 20 topics to cover, so let's get quickly started. Please stay with me till the end. You will be surprised how many BLs we got releasing in the year of 2022. GMM TV recently held a press conference to announce its upcoming project set to be released in the year 2022. GMM TV will produce 8 new BLs in the year 2022 with some of our favorite BL ships. Let's look at them one by one. Star and Sky series is a love story between Kluwen and Dao Nhoa. Cooper and Poi starrer Bittersweet the series released its trailer recently. This series is a love story between a hotel owner and a pastry chef in his restaurant. The trailer is cute and I do like Cooper and Poi together, so I'm looking forward to this one. It seems like there will be a hetero side story in this series as well. I do like watching hetero love stories if they are done right and not just to fill time between the BL scenes. By the looks of the trailer, it seems like they will give equal screen time to both series, which is a good thing. Thai actor Chris Parawat recently got into a car accident. He lost control of his sedan while driving and overturned it. Fortunately, he was not injured and nor any other car drivers or general public. We send Chris healing vibes and hope he bounces back quickly. Official trailer of Off Gun starrer Not Me the series was released. This series will premiere on GMM TV on 12th December. The series is about two twins, Black and White. When White discovers Cafe in Love is an upcoming series that involves three couples who save a coffee shop from going down under. All the actors seem new to me except Napian, who I've seen as Na in Lovesick the series. He's a good actor and I'm glad he's getting a main role in the series. Studio Wabi Sabi is producing a BL series in collaboration with China. This series is called You Light Up My Life Again. The series is filmed in Thailand and features Chinese and Thai actors Vincent Cao, Chen Won, Hu Hao Fan, Mark Siwat, Bon, Yod and Samantha. The series is set in a university in Thailand which has an activity called Buddy Here, held every year. In this activity, a budder is assigned to a newcomer student called Buddy, and that budder needs to take care of his buddy for one semester. This series will premiere on Tencent and VTV Thailand. Good news for Love Area series fans. Love Area 2 will be streaming on Gaga Ulala from 1st January onwards. The second part of this series will have 7 new episodes. The second part will continue the relationship between Valen and Kaitun. Japanese series A Man Who Defies the World of BL will have its second season coming out in the month of March 2022. This part will show more struggles on the part of Moby as he navigates the world where everything turns into BL. Perth and Bas starrer movie Tell the World I Love You released its teaser recently. The movie will release on 27th January 2022 in Thailand cinemas. Hopefully, international viewers will also get to see it on a streaming platform a few months later. The story is about an ex-drug dealer and a school student who get entangled together by fate and have to escape the drug dealer's ruthless gang members who are looking for blood. After the success of Cherry Magic the series, the producers of this hit Japanese BL are coming out with a movie which will show the progression of love story between Adachi and Kurosawa. Actors Kaso Iji and Machida Kita have confirmed that they will star in this movie. This movie will release in Japanese theaters on 8th April 2022. Actor Nanon's dad Kunkon has been actively making memes of Om and Nanon together and shipping them hard on Twitter. After the rooftop kiss scene came out, he said that the next kiss should take place in a soccer field as the rooftop is too tiny. He also made this meme of him standing on the rooftop with Om and Nanon. He also has been liking posts praising the couple's acting and chemistry. All I want to say about this is kudos to Nanon's dad. Way to be a supportive dad. Nanon is lucky to have such healthy relationships in his family. I'm keen to see more from his dad in the upcoming episodes. Emotion Studio Korea are coming out with a new BL series called Behind Cut the Series. This series will release on 28th December 2021 on the Heavenly app. This drama will have 8 episodes. Behind Cut tells the story of two men working towards their dreams together. The story revolves around Gi Jin, a design student with aspirations to become a world-famous designer, and Yong Woo, who works part-time as a delivery man with a bright personality, and their struggles of work and love. Korea's top model Lee Bin comes into the picture and is expected to give the story a heart-aching love triangle. Some behind-the-scenes footage and stills from upcoming Om Fluke starrer Oh My Sunshine Night has been released. The story is about a quiet and introverted student Kim who falls in love with carefree and optimistic transfer student Sun with a weak heart. Santa and Earth starrer BL series My Only 12% has started its workshop activities. This series will release on the iQIYI app in the year 2022. The series is a novel adaptation that revolves around two childhood friends, Cake and Siu, who realize their feelings after one of them starts adding more friends in their life, breaking into their long-time bubble. The cast and crew of upcoming Thai BL series Something in My Room held its worship ceremony recently. This series is set to release next year on VTV. This is a love story between a man and a ghost. A teaser for upcoming BL series La Cuisine has been released. This series will release on MCOT9 Thailand. The story is about a handsome architectural student and a cute foods and nutrition science student. Upcoming Korean drama Tinted With You released its teaser. This series will release on 23rd December 2021 on Viki. This is a time-slip fantasy BL romance story between a high school student and a crown prince from Joseon era. Korean production company Matchbox Films has released a BL short film called Between Complete and Incomplete. This BL short film is available to buy on Vimeo. The story is about Mino, who is in a throuple with two other guys. Although he loves them, he doesn't speak the same sexual language as them. What happens when Mino feels left out because he doesn't have the same appetite as them? Taiwan has announced another BL called Plus Minus. The series is about two best friends who were neighbors and grew up together. They even work at the same company until an incident happened that tested their 2 decades of friendship. The series stars Max Lin and Shi Chang-hao, who starred together in History 3 Make Our Days Count. Korean BL To My Star Season 2 has started filming. Some behind the scenes show that fans of Woyun and Kangmin sent food trucks for everyone on set. In Korea right now, the temperature is below 0 degrees Celsius and the cast and crew is still filming this series in bitter cold. Let's all send the entire crew warm and cozy vibes and give them our strength and support. Fighting! South Korean pop star Holland announced on Twitter that he's filming a BL drama. Holland is one of the few openly gay idols in South Korea. Let's wait to find out more about this drama. Upcoming Gaga Ulala original movie Komo Rebi has released its teaser. This movie will release on 17th December on Gaga Ulala. The movie is about a man, Hee Ming, who returns to Taiwan to celebrate his mother's birthday. After the same-sex marriage bill in Taiwan is passed, will Hee Ming be able to come out to his mother finally? This movie stars Lin Guan Yu, Huang Guanji, and Lotus Wong. So that's it for this week's BL News of the Week. I know I'm a little bit late for this week's news. It's because my parents are here from India and I haven't seen them since last 3 years because of the pandemic. So I wanted to stop everything in my life and spend some time with them. I'm sorry about the delay and thank you to everyone who waited for this video. I really appreciate you all. As always, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. It helps me out a lot. I will see you all in my next video. Bye!